So she's looking at here.
Yeah.
Or looking at here. Yeah. It was so bad because one time I was listening and I was going to jump in to the table and I kind of hit the head on the table with the belly.
Bonk her head.
On the head. Is that bad?
Well, it looked okay. It was easy from.
Oh.
It was far. There was a little mouth and nose and stuff in his eyes.
Here we are doing head measurements.
This is abdomen.
Oh, abdomen. Okay, never mind. That looks like a head to me. Actually, if you look deep, it could be an alien. That's great. Thanks. Now I don't sound very cool in my video.
You
gotta
be a pro by now.
Yeah, no kidding. I should be. That gremlin face threw me off.
This is femur.
What's femur?
Thigh bone.
It's the bone that gives you a tibia plateau fracture.
The longest bone in the body.
Oh, yeah.
Not the last time you're going to get to hear that techno sound, CC. This is it.
Now the real party begins.
And then my boy has been moving, but then I think his head is like right here. It was yesterday anyway, I could like feel it, and I feel...
Well, there's one head here and there's one head here.
That's, yeah.
So this, the baby on this side, head right here.
He's still right there. But he did go down a little bit, and then...
exciting time, a little bit of video action. Hello, Celia.
Hey, honey.
Can we be figuring out? Okay. That's one of your last ultrasounds.